This is me at work. I'm making blood splatter patterns to be used as clip art for projects that I work on. Probably going through about a half a gallon of fake blood just making these splats. Anyway, that's a little insight into what I do behind the scenes.